Tannhäuser was offered to me years ago, and I every time said no, too early, and I want to wait with it. And now that was a great opportunity to do it in Munich with Petrenko, and I think my decision was right to wait and to say yes at this point, and I enjoy it very much, and I'm very happy to do it now. Yeah, it's unique because it's a lot of I think it's a kind of gallery, a picture gallery. The audience has a big a lot of space to use the their fantasy to interpret what they are seeing.
It's still on stage because it's such a special performance. It's such a special staging because it's like a fairy tale. Pamina is a challenge because she's a young girl, and you should hear in the singing that she's young and that she's honest and that it needs to have a very clear sound, very, very fine. Yeah, and that's a challenge.
Oh, this production, I think, is a very traditional one. It's a very famous one and a very successful production. So what people will see, I think, will what they expect from the Magic Flute, they will actually get. And this is very nice, I think. In Germany, in a way, or even in whole Europe, the Tamino is, because of the famous singer Fritz Wunderlich, one role that everybody has to do really, really good, because we had so many great singers doing this part. So in a way, it's not very hard to sing, but it's very hard to sing it good. So